This is their Markaz colt. Good size, going to be a tall horse. Conformationally fine. He's going grey around the head now. So he's probably going to end up a grey horse. Fairly correct in the front limbs, not to worry about that. And good looking boy. And grown up well. Good character. And good attitude on him. Fairly easy to do. And Tabica Ellie enjoying summer grass. And she's done very, very well. And she's in foal to Equiano.